experienced the same pain you put me through. A slow, painful death.
Can I be honest with the likelihood of pissing you off a little bit? I don't think you were chosen. You getting these powers was just a mistake.
Mistake?
The outcome was never in our favor, Gary.
Cut it to me straight, Hugh. What are my chances of getting out of this mess?
In your current state, you will pass the point of recovery in 10 minutes. You are also leaking O2, Gary.
Huh, look at that. They went with green for a red alert. I mean, I would have went with red. A periwinkle. Heck, I mean, even eggnog. I don't even know if that's a color, but oh, good lord, now I just went eggnog.
The rate of the leak will render you lifeless in 9 minutes.
You are really buttering me up with fantastic news.
I'm afraid, Gary, there is no foreseeable outcome where you survive.
These tickets suck. Right in the nosebleeds.
Gary, you have 8 minutes of oxygen left.
You, if you had 8 minutes to live and you could do anything you wanted, what would you do?
Facticulating. Ah, I would transfer my AI into a corporeal being and go see Paris.
Oh, that's lame! I mean, wow, super cool.
What would you do, Gary?
Absolutely anything. And I mean anything with Quinn. I mean, we could watch Space Drive for all I care.
I'm sorry things turned out this way.
Crap happens.
You have 7 minutes of oxygen left, Gary.
Phew. Look, it's Carl. Carl, how's life?
Carl is dead, Gary.
Classic Carl. That bastard owes me $25.
Brother!
Can you clean that up, Hugh?
I can try. There is quite a bit of interference.
We need help!
Any idea who it is?
No, Gary. I'm afraid not.
Well, maybe I can help these people. Actually, I'll just chill over here.
Gary, you have 6 minutes of oxygen left.
It can't be.
What are you doing, Gary?
What do you think I'm doing? I'm going to consume its power.
But opening your helmet will blow out your internals, inducing instantaneous death.
That's one possible outcome. Another, I eat the cookie, and its power turns me into a majestic space-breathing manticore.
You will die before you eat the cookie.
I'm pretty sure I could get it in there before I die.
That is not possible, Gary.
I really think I can do it. I'm gonna lob it right in and close the helmet super fast.
You can't, Gary. No lobbing, no closing, no cookie. Gary, you have 5 minutes of oxygen left.
I lived a good life. Medium to good, / borderline crabby. Saw some side boob once. That was cool. Hugh, have you ever seen side boob?
Side boob? No, Gary. The more you talk, the more oxygen you...
You're missing out. I guess it wasn't all that bad. In fact, I take it back. I lived a good one.
Of course! This is... Thank you! My life sucks!
Four minutes of oxygen left, Gary.
Avocado, now would be the time to appear and scoop me up.
He's not coming, Gary. I'm afraid no one is.
Hugh, what are my chances that I'm secretly an immortal? Like Zeus, Hercules, or Octoprime Rex?
There is no chance.
I think there's a chance I got an Octoprime Rex thing going on big time.
You have absolutely no chance, because Octoprime Rex is completely fabricated by you.
If we're talking percentages of me becoming an 8-sided enhanced T-Rex, what are the odds?
0%.
So death it is.
You have 3 minutes of oxygen left.
It's cold, Hugh. Are you cold?
I only feel two things, Gary. Nothing and nothingness.
You know what? It's the shade. It's always like 10 degrees colder in the shade.
Space is made entirely of shade.
Yeah, I guess it is. I gotta find some of that non-shade. Where the hell is it? Oh, hey. Oh. Oh. Boom. Non-shade.
Crap.
It's like really freaking piping hot now.
Gary, you have 2 minutes of oxygen left.
Can we change that to something more cheerful?
Sure, Gary.
Cookies. Act like you're baking a big batch of cookies.
Gary, the cookies will be done in 2 minutes.
Oh, fantastic. I love cookies. What kind of cookies are we talking about?
Butter wheat crunch.
That's not a cookie. And you know that, Hugh.
You know that!
Gary, the cookies will be done in 1 minute.
Oh, good. I'm extremely excited for these cookies. I'm scared of you.
I know, Gary.
You'll stay with me till the end.
Till the very end.
Thank you, Hugh.
It's been an honor to be your friend.
Hugh, what are my chances of getting out of this mess?
In your current state, you will pass the point of recovery in 10 minutes, 9 minutes, 8, 7.
Look, it's Carl.
6.
It can't be.
5, 4, 3, 2. The cookies will be done in 1 minute.
Oh, good. I'm extremely excited for these cookies.
0. Gary, the cookies are done. I'll miss you, friend.
Hey, son.
Holy crap. Am I dreaming?
No.
Oh, well. Then I'm...
Yep.
Well, crap, that's not good. You see, I was hoping for a no.
I was sent to give you a choice. To come with me or to go back.
What's that way?
Lots, and I mean lots of imported beer. It's actually ridiculous.
How much beer are we talking?
Too much.
And back that way?
Perilous journey full of death and heartbreak.
Which way's Little Kato? Which way's Mooncake? Which way's Gwen?
Why is that one cookie lone wolfing it across the edge?
Oh!
He's leaping! Whoa, he's like an angel! Oh my god!
I'm gonna kill you!
It's stabbing my eye!